start now?
Yeah.
It's Nerf Talk and our 1 year special! Everybody, it's Warhawk from Nerf Talk, and welcome to our 1 year special. The Nerf Talk crew is here with me.
Hi! What's going on?
What's up, Jay? What's up, B? What's up, Cheetah? Sorry, B or Bullseye?
Bullseye
it is. So, here we are, everybody. We are 1 year later from us first starting Nerf Talk. And what a year it's been. I mean,
a year of support.
Yeah, like,
very good.
Who would have thought that Nerf Talk would have made it this far? Honestly. Yeah, you know what? Because I did discover something over this last year that making videos and keeping subscribers and is not easy to do. I mean, it is not easy to do. So, when we first started this channel, our videos were a little rocky.
Let's just say they didn't have the best quality.
Well, at least we're honest. Well, no, like, they were a little bit rocky. Alright, so, like, let's say you go back to our zombie hunt video. Okay, so this was before we knew the magic of editing this video. And not only that too, but sound effects as well, because we didn't really know we could like delete audio and stuff.
Yeah.
So that video, you and I were out in the back room, yep. Right? And we were talking about the
rip chain.
Right. And so we wanted to do like a review on the rip chain, and then through that we were gonna do the zombie hunt. So what happens is Jay kind of runs into the house, goes missing, and inside, it's like completely dark in here, and there's like all these spooky sounds going on and like that, and I'm coming in for the zombie hunt, Mrs. Warhawk is behind me, filming everything, and it was all done in one take.
Yeah, that was painful.
But the sad thing was, we had to do it twice.
Yeah.
Because the first time the camera was all blurry and it was like, wow. So that was kind of like how our video started out. So now we're kind of into, you know, the editing and the audio and stuff. And
the edit age, which has helped
us so much. Maybe we'll work on getting mics or something. So the year has been quite a roller coaster ride, like up and down, because there was the one video we hit, it was about, what, 155,000 views.
Yeah.
So we got that and we saw our sub just kind of, and then it kind of stalled, and then kind of dropped, and it was like, ooh,
that.
And to be honest, it was kind of like, ouch, you know, like, why? What's going on? We didn't really understand. And that's what I'm saying. It's not very easy to keep on going. So I'm very glad we're here a year later.
Yeah.
All right. So what I want to do, speaking of videos, is I'm going to ask you guys which short video was your favorite.
Woo!
Okay. So hang on. We'll be right back. Are you a nerfer?
Yeah!
Do you like shooting at targets?
Yeah!
Do you like picking up all those darts?
No!
Well, Hans, I got the solution for you. Introducing the Nerf Robot Dart Picker Uppers. Check these babies out. Not only do these robots pick up the darts, but they also make really funny noises.
Beep, boop, beep, 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 beep.
Welcome back, everybody. As you can see, we have our TV on right now because the reason for that, we were talking about making the videos, right? And so what I want to do right now is ask you guys which short video was your favorite, and we're going to start with you first, okay?
Well, I have it picked out. My favorite short was this one right here, this light show.
The light show.
I really like it because, I mean, I haven't seen anything like it before using Nerf, so it's very original. Well, I think it is.
That took a lot of editing.
Wow.
I'll show my favorite parts of it.
Okay, so we got the Nerf Talk song back up. So those videos,
I gotta say, a lot of fun to make.
Yeah.
A lot of fun to make. And another thing about the videos is I like checking them and seeing likes and the comments. And that comes from you guys. So I was just kind of wondering, do you guys have a message for our subscribers? Or?
I mean, well, we kind of made a video.
Yeah.
You what?
Made a video.
You guys made a video?
Yeah.
Check it out.
Yeah. Guys, thank you so much for the support. It has helped us a long way. I really hope the tips helped you guys. And yeah, I just want to say thank you for most things you've done, all the support, and yeah. Done.
So, thank you for subscribers, and I just want to thank you guys for like actually watching our videos that we spend time to make out of our day. So, thank you to everyone who puts answers down for the trivia, and I hope you guys can continue to watch what we make. Done.
Alrighty. Now, look out, the star is taking all the show. I'm kidding. That was a joke. Anyways, to all of you guys out there, the subscribers and just the viewers in general, we would all like to thank you so much for your support. It really helps us a lot. We really are like really happy about this day because, I mean, 1 year anniversary is pretty crazy. A year ago, we didn't even think that we'd come close to the amount of support that we have now. And like I said, we would all just like to thank you so very much. Anyways, guys, as always, keep on nerfing.
Nice video, guys. Well done.
Thank you.
Very nice, very nice. Okay, well, speaking of support and subscribers, Nerf Talk has had one subscriber who has given us a lot of support, a ton of support.
Yeah.
So, how it kind of happened was we made a collection video and posted it up, and a couple days later we got a comment on the video. Hey man, nice collection, really cool, subbed ya. Alright, well, cool, let's check out who this is. And you know, you click on it, oh, he's another YouTuber. Alright, and that YouTuber is everybody. What? Joe from Xbox Games. Okay? Not only has he given us a ton of support, he's also given Nerf Talk, what, 3 shoutouts? And not only the shoutouts, but, you know, sticks the shade on. Like, check this out. Here we come. So he always puts positive comments on. He's always saying very nice things about our videos, and you know, always saying nice things about your guys' videos too, right? So we want to give a big shout out to Joe at Xbox Games, because his comments to me, guys, have meant quite a bit.
Yeah.
The thing is, sometimes when you make videos and you're not getting views, and you know, people aren't really watching them, and then yet you get the one supporter like Joe, put a comment, a like, good job guys, keep up the good work. That means, you know what, now I want to make another video for him to watch, right, kind of thing. And it's just really cool because when you get something like that, it makes you feel really good, right?
Mm-hmm.
The other thing is, not only that, but he also inspired me to make my very first mod, my very first Nerf mod. I am not a modder by any means. No, I knew. I'm a collector. I would have never thought in a million years that I'm gonna take a screwdriver, a knife, and cut a Nerf blaster apart and make something else. And I mean, he inspired me, just give me a second, to, like I said, do my first mod, to do this XFKO, and I did this all by myself. And yeah, and never, like I said, in a million years, would I ever thought that I would be doing something like this. So it was his design that, you know, made me want to do that. So thank you very much, Joe. And not only that too, but the gifts were amazing too. You know what, let's just show everybody really quick what kind of YouTuber this guy is, so, and support he is. So be right back. Okay, so do you guys all remember the giveaway video? At the beginning of that, I said I got another mod kit from Joe at Xbox Games, and it was in this box, and I didn't know what else was in the box. Do you want to see what else was in the box? These were in the box, okay? This is what I'm talking about. Oh, let me play. It's all good. So this is what I'm talking about, support and positivity on our videos. This is what Joe at Xbox Games sent us, guys. Like, really? Really?
Thank you
so I mean, that's why, Joe, we're giving you this huge shout out. We appreciate you so much and your kind words and your positivity and your videos, man. They rock. They're awesome. Yeah, I mean, it's nice to actually hear somebody talk about a blaster where it's, you know, they're actually talking about it and what they think. And the shout outs too, man. I mean, what? Thank you, Joe.
Thank you.
Have a blessed day, buddy. Woo! All right, guys. So, well, we got this emotion going. Let's get a message from me. Hey, everybody. It's Warhawk. And here we are in the Nerf room, and we are 1 year later from me starting this channel. And the first thing I want to say is thank you to all you subscribers and to everybody who's left a comment and to everyone who's left a like or a dislike, because I mean that to me means you took the time out to check out the videos, and I really appreciate it. I mean, I don't think people really understand how much I actually do appreciate it, because when I'm in here and I'm looking at this collection, it kind of takes me back to a time where I didn't have to pay bills or didn't have, you know, the stress of work or, you know, the things going on in the world right now. And, you know, it reminded me of a time of having fun. And, you know, I never imagined that the collection would actually get this big, but it did. And, you know, as the collection grew, Jay and I were kind of sitting there, because this is his collection too, and we were like, well, what else can we do with these blasters? He said to me, well, why not start a channel? And I'm like, what? Are you kidding? He's like, no, why not? And I was like, well, hey, why not? So that's how it kind of all got started. And then making these videos kind of takes me back too, because when I was a kid, I used to love to create, and I had Legos, and I used to love just putting all the pieces together and seeing the vision in my mind and then actually seeing the final, you know, product, and just being so happy and just so satisfied, and it made me feel really, really good. And that's kind of what these videos do, because I get to see it in my mind and then I get to create it and see the final product, and then I get to share it with everybody. So that's, you know, another really special thing about having this channel. And I think the most important thing about having this collection and this channel is I get to do it all with my family. I you know, obviously the Nerf Talk crew are my children, and I get to, you know, have all this fun and make these videos with my family. You know, they've been with me the whole way. So I'm having fun and I'm making videos and I'm creating memories. And I think that's really the most important thing about all this. And, you know, another really good thing about it is I get to share it. I get to share the happiness and, you know, the positivity with all of you. And I think when I see the views and the likes, it's like, all right, you know, yay, maybe we made someone smile today, or, you know, maybe someone went, wow, that's really cool, or, you know, and it, that just makes me feel really happy. So I appreciate it so much. And so once again, thank you to all of you who have subscribed and left comments, like I said before, you know, because I get to do all those things. And well, I get to do this too. Alright guys, thank you so much!